Parents are protesting this afternoon, upset over a new dismissal policy at Odessa's Murray Fly Elementary.
CBS 7's Shelley Childers is there right now. Shelley, why are parents so upset?
The new school dismissal system here at Murray Fly has garnered a lot of attention, not only from the parents, but also from the school district. They had an ECISD police officer out here earlier today because of the amount of calls and complaints the district has received. But it is a new system that the new principal is saying is safer for the children.
Yesterday, I came and I parked here at 2:30. When I got onto the street, it was 3:45.
Oh, wait. Olivia Olivas says is way too long.
She's doing it for the safety of our kids, but it's taking too much time. Half of the teachers are not leaving here till 5 o'clock.
She and other parents gathered this morning at Murray Fly Elementary to protest what they call a new dismissal system that is inconvenient.
I'm a little frustrated at the fact that I also have a two-year-old. So when it's like this, and I'm actually having to wait in line outside.
This isn't the first time Principal Yolanda Hernandez has implemented this process. She began it at Ross Elementary last year and says it took some time getting used to.
It basically went about the same. The first 2 weeks, parents were upset because, you know, it was change, and change is hard.
Mikey Navarrete was one of those parents last year at Ross who says this change is good.
But I guarantee you, after the system gets in place and starts working, it'll be very, very successful.
We did it 2 days. We're tweaking it. We're training the teachers. We're training the students. We're training the parents.
Principal Hernandez did get a chance to speak with many of the parents who were out here earlier today, each one of them one-on-one. She does say that she believes in this process and that in time parents will get used to it. Reporting live in West Odessa, Shelley Childers, CBS 7 News.